Xavier Chaveri, I'm back. Hope you guys got your push-up board out today. We're going to be doing chest today. There's 9 settings on this push-up board, but whatever board you're using, you want to stress that muscle out, because if you don't stress it out, the following day, if you're not sore, it was all in vain. So we're going for high repetitions that equals endurance per body part on your muscles. We're not going heavy weights. Heavy weights is for people that want to do less reps but actually receive the same type of pain they would if they were doing more reps. So the more weight, the less reps. The less weight, the more reps, in order to get that pain in your muscle. So here we go, let's do chest. And we're going to be doing 11 on each one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Let's go here.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. You stick roll over there. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, here we go. So last 11. 11. All right, that's it for this video. I'm gonna be doing 2 to 3 more sets. I might cut back down on the reps just so I can get through it. And if you guys gotta do the same, just cut back on your reps. But just keep pushing. Now you can't push no more. But that's it for chest today. And keep pushing.